in this video we are going to study about, that is safety rules. That is safety rules. We should follow some safety rules. Okay, here the traffic lights has three colors. The traffic lights has three colors, which are the red, yellow and green. Okay, red, yellow and green. Red signal means stop. Red signal means stop. Yellow signal means ready. Yellow signal means ready. Green signal means go. You have to follow the rules. Okay, see here children, safety rules. We should stay safe by keeping ourselves away from danger or harm, or else we may be hurt. To stay safe, we should follow some safety rules. Okay, safety at home. Safety at home. Look at this picture, children. This boy is playing with matchstick. We should obey some safe rules at home. They are follows. Okay, we should not play with things that produce fire. For example, matchstick, they can cause us burn. Okay, see here in this picture, this girl is sharpening the pencil with blade. We must not play with sharp things such as blade and knife. They may cause cut. Okay, we should not touch switch or plug. They may give an electric shock. Okay, we must not glide on the rails or slide down the street in mid hurt. Okay, here toys. We should keep our toys at their right place, otherwise someone may trip over them and get hurt. Safety rules on the road. Safety rules on the road. We must walk on the footpath. We must cross the road at the zebra crossing. See here in this picture, we must cross the road at the zebra crossing. We should follow the traffic light signal while crossing the road. Okay, the traffic lights has three colors. When the traffic lights is red, it means stop. When the traffic light is red, it means stop. When the traffic light is yellow, it means get ready. When the traffic light is green, it means go. Okay, this is the traffic rules. Rules, safe rules while traveling by a bus. Here, see here children, this boy is getting down. Here, this boy, we must not get down from a moving bus. This boy is getting down from a moving bus. Okay, here children are getting into by bus one by one. Okay, see here, we must stand in a queue at the bus stop. We must get into the bus one by one. We should not lean out of the window of the moving bus. We must not get down from a moving bus. Okay, safety while swimming. See here children, in this picture this boy is swimming with alone. We must not go alone for swimming. We must not swim in deep water. We should use a float or a swimming tube or swim. Okay children, here recap. We should stay safe by keeping ourselves away from danger. We should obey safety rules at home and outside. Okay, activity time. See here students, you see the picture. You write yes for safe action and you for unsafe action. Okay, see here, you have to write here unsafe, here safe. Yes, you have to write here yes. This also unsafe, you have to write here you. This boy is jumping, you have to write here you. This is unsafe and this also unsafe and this is safe. Okay, tick the correct words in the Take the correct words to complete each sentence. We must follow the rules on the road. Okay, avoid, follow or avoid, he has written here. We must follow the rules of the road. Okay, we must walk on the road or footpath. Here written, we must walk on the road or footpath. You have to tick the footpath. We must get down from a moving standing bus. Here written, moving or standing bus. We must get down from a standing bus. Okay. We must cross the road when the signal is red or green. Here written, red or green. We must cross the road when the signal is red. Okay. You have to tick the red mark. We must not go alone to walking or swimming. We must not go alone to swimming. Okay, children. Here, tick the things that are kept in the first aid box. Okay. Here, scissor. You have to tick the scissor. Then, dot. Here, you have to tick the tick mark for Dettol. Then you have to tick the Bernal, okay? See here children, say true or false, okay? Safety rules are meant for our safety. True, you have to write there true, okay? We must walk in the middle of the road. You must walk in the middle of the road. That is wrong. You have to write the false, F-A-L-S-E, false. You have to write the false, middle of the road. That is wrong. We must fly a kite from a terrace. True. We must fly a kite from the terrace. True. T-R-U-E. True. You have to write that true. We must not play on the road. We must not play on the road. That is true. You have to write here true. Okay.